Hi and welcome to this video by the TechyV.com, your solution provider. I'm Frank and today I'm going to introduce you 7zip version 9.2. 7zip is a utility software with which you can compress and extract files and folders and manage your archives. Now, people familiar with other popular compression software like WinZip or Winder may wonder why choose 7zip. Well, the main point is 7zip is free and it's open source. Besides, having most common features like others, it can compress any files and folders into 7 different formats, including .zip and .7z, which is its native format. For file extraction, it supports up to 31 formats. It can both split and merge files so that you can make suitable purges to burn on disks or for internet sharing. It integrates with Windows Shell, allowing you much quicker access. You can have password protection in your archives. It can unpack archives with corrupted file names or renaming files as required. Installation 7zip is very easy. Just double click on the .exe setup file which you've just downloaded. From here, to select your destination path, click browse and browse your directory. Then click install to start the installation process. Okay, it's done. Now click finish. Alright, now let me show you how to super compress files and folders with 7zip. Like, I have a folder here which contains copied files of a video game CD of 611 MB, and 7zip can compress it to almost half size. Just click the right button of your mouse to launch the context menu, mouse over to 7zip menu and click add to archive. Or if you want to add many files and folders at once, just make your selection and add to archive just like that. Okay, now this will be your archive file name which you can rename. By default it will be set to the same path from where you have added to archive. For maximum compression, leave the file format as it is, that is .7z. Select the compression level to ultra. Be sure the dictionary level is in its maximum, that is 64 MB. Change the word size to its maximum. Click here to specify the solid block size, change it to solid. And to speed up compression speed, change the number of CPU threads to its maximum and it will be displayed depending on your PC configuration. And you can make a .exe self-extractor archive so that anyone can extract it independently if the user doesn't have an unpacking software. You can add a password protection by tapping password here and retap it again. To split to volumes, enter the size of each volume, or you can select preset volumes by clicking the down arrow button here and make your select. Now click OK to begin. But remember, although it ensures your higher compression level, but as you set everything to the highest level, it will consume the maximum power and it can slow down your PC and can take longer unpacking speed for lower configuration PCs. And compression ratio depends on the content. Alright, it's done. You see, it has been compressed to 321 MB, which is nearly half size, and it took me about 6 minutes. But this can take much less time if you have a high-end PC. So, hope this tip will help you, and thanks for watching it. And don't forget to visit the TechyV.com.